Bridgehead. British infantry leave their assault craft at the far bank to reinforce the Bridgehead troops, while prisoners scramble in to be ferried across to the west bank. Then the procession of battle-worn German soldiers marches onto the searching station to be checked for hidden weapons. Those that fall by the way are speedily attended by their Red Cross units.